Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a wonderful morning or evening, and over the world, a wonderful day. That's the most matter thing all over here. Welcome to The Opposite. I'm Yado, and I will guide you through this episode. Of course, last days we had many videos about meme coins and so on, with the possibilities of some good gains and big profits, and yeah, maybe even though some are with utility. But now let's go back straight up into the projects, which are really working out some great movements and want to do something big at least. So, three very interesting projects are already happening. They already showed what they are able to do, and they are very close to get some, yeah, big news, let's say. Well, let's start. First of all, will be World. World is, yeah, about e-commerce mainly, and it works pretty well, and the guys are doing and working. I don't know, I think their days are much longer than 24 hours for the moment, because they even want to go for mainnet. So they work out, and yeah, it looks like it's getting really close to the launch. We'll see when it will happen. At least I think there will become something pretty nice. For now, like you can see on the chart, it is definitely a dip all over crypto market, has, yeah, all over the last hours, even to a very big correction. This is nothing bad, at least. This is just another chance to hop on for all the guys who thought they were too late. For now, it looks like it broke the resist, so I think it will go below the 10 cent at least. The point is, the next breaking point where it should hold will be around here, around the 8-9 cent at least. And right after this, it will be massive. It will go down to 6 cents. So yeah, at least at these price ranges for this project, this is not too bad, because I think the power is much higher. As we can see now, they have a lot of potential. Like, you just stake around when you only hold it in your wallet, so it grows your value at least. This is very nice, and the launch, like I told, from mainnet is very closing to go, so we'll see when it happens. At least really the power is there, they can do pretty much at least. Very young project, so keep going forward. So let's go to our next ones. Card starter, like I told you, around here anywhere. We had the last talk in April, so it's now, yeah, a couple of days ago. It already showed what it's able to do. We were around, let's say, $30 at least when we talked. I need to have a look in the last videos. I don't know exactly. But since then, many things were happened. Like you can see here, massive gains already are on the go. Even though this massive dip all over the market was not that biggest effect about these ones. And even too, there is, like, you know, this is one of the first Cardano based projects, and it works pretty well, because like you can see here, the number one of top trading is the Giro wallet. It is according to these ones really cool. They perform pretty well. At least Cardano, you know, it's a massive project. At least it has some real big investors and people who really would prefer Cardano when it's already in their use case at least. So we'll see where it's going to happen. For now, like you see, Card Starter is just performing pretty well, and yeah, showing so much strength at least. This is really nice. We'll see where the dip will end. For now, it looks like it will keep going further. Maybe, I think $50 will be the stop. If they go down there, I will buy a little back again. So What are we going to do next? We're going to our last project all over this episode. We are at Venus, Venus Protocol. It's a really amazing project. It's all about borrow and landing. So very nice. It works pretty cool. Like you see, the growth was very nice. The growth were very nice all over the last couple of time, like you see here, even to these massive dips are happening. This is normal. This is crypto space. Stay with it, live with it, or go away from it. And then it started to recover again and growth and set some other high. So it were very close to $150. So this would be a very nice profit if you really got the chance to hop on this early below the $5 range. So very crazy. And I think it will start to recover. It will come back again into an uptrend. Why? Because this was the correction. This was everything that happened here. And yeah, many people thought on this massive gains to take some profit. This is just normal. So have a look down here. Like you can see, for now the sell orders are kindly higher, but this is nothing bad for a project like this. Massive holders, 36,000 holders above. What's the supply? The supply is 30 million XVS. So this is kindly nothing. The price range is very possible to go up around, I don't know, let's say $500 or $1,000 at least. This is the range where I think it will end up around this year. So between, yeah, at least from now on 10 times, very possible. The project is pretty big. Their community is even too very big. Look at their Twitter account. Kindly above 100k follower. This has really big potential. This project can become one of the biggest projects out there, and it's still on the way to the top 100 at least. So let's go to our Twitter account. There you can see there was some news, some nice announcement at least. Dear B26 community, our self-banking application development in progress. It's currently in alpha testing phase now. We will update the community when we reach test flight phase. Stay tuned. B26 self-banking, according to an hashtag. But this is very nice. This project has now a very low point of enter. I think it will not go much cheaper, but the possibility to get some more than 10 times gain from now on is definitely there. Have a look about it. It's crazy. Many projects had some dips like this around, but soon they will launch the app, the self-banking app, and this will become crazy. I think this will make them pretty good profits at least. That's the point out of it. And there you see our last updated videos. Keanu, Fuzzy, Elon. Very interesting. The Bitcoin dumped more as yesterday. It keeps going down. We'll see where it meets up. The possibility to go below the 20k is even though there. This is definitely. I would say let's go to the last point of this episode. We are talking about my opinion from these three projects here. Like you know, World is one of the early projects which I started to promote. I think it will stay very long into the market. We'll see how it's happening, how their market and mainnet will be adapted at least. The chance is pretty big. They are even too partnered with SPI. This is a very nice thing about. We'll see what it's happening at least. Cards is still going and growing. When there is everything on the start for starting directly on Cardano platform, this will definitely explode 10 times from now. It will be cheap at least. This is my opinion about these ones, and I'm looking from the opposite, and it's very possible. XVS, the Venus. Venus is very good working. They have a pretty big community, and yeah, it looks really trustful, very powered. It only needs to find its bottom. Right after this, it will start to keep growing again and will hit some new all-time high. Maybe not in Q2 2021, but in Q3, it's very possible at least. This was just a correction so far, in my opinion. We'll see where it's bottoming and it will start to recover. That's all over my point. And yeah, hope you got some good view from the opposite. Enjoy your day.